Hi, I'm Siri Coleman, and I'm here to do a virtual tribute to my wonderful colleague, Neva Wenninger. And, it's so unfortunate that we can't have a big send-off celebration for you, Neva, as you move to whatever God has for you next with this coronavirus craziness, but this will just have to do. Someone recently commented to me how this must be such a hard way for Neva to close her chapter at Shiloh with school closure early and things like that. But I replied with, "Nah, it's fine. She and I had great quality time together," which is a totally selfish response, I know. Neva has been involved at Shiloh for as long as I can remember. In fact, we are pretty sure we found a picture of me sitting on a float in second or third grade in one of the parades in Bismarck. And it's the back of Neva. So picture, 90s mom jeans, blonde ponytail, a t-shirt tucked in. And so she was probably handing out candy to us kids to throw, or more likely finishing the float. And I had bangs, a Shiloh shirt that was way too big for me, and two front teeth missing, if you're curious. And so for Neva being a Shiloh parent, volunteer for many, many things, and teacher of various grade levels, Neva, you have left an impact here at Shiloh, and there will feel like a big hole at school next year. I have loved working with you over the last 9 years, my entire time at Shiloh. We do make quite an incredible team. As you see the big picture with creativity, and I function in baby steps to get us there. And Neva and I have laughed often about how she is the one to come up with all these fun or crazy ideas for our kids. And when she presents that awesome idea, I reply with, "Let's ask for permission so we don't get fired." It's been a beautiful balance. As Neva, you have brought out the best in me as an educator, and I'm so thankful for your creativity and innovation in teaching, as it has stretched me to look for those memorable opportunities of learning in different ways with my students. You really have been teaching for forever, but you would never know it because you continue to look for best practices in education and you go to bat when you feel passionate about what will be best for students. You have taught me that when hard things come, to trust God, to pray like crazy, and to take it one day at a time until you make it, and to be really real. And I really appreciate that so much. I'm so thankful and will so miss you coming to my room with chocolate at just the right moment, having vitamins on hand for the really hard days, and being my safe place to share moments that I don't feel like a great teacher or mom or Christ follower. And I will miss you so much, Neva. I'm so thankful to have worked with you and worked so well with you as a team. And I'm so excited, though, for you to have more time with your kids and grandkids and PJ and your sister and to excellently pursue whatever God has for you next. I can't wait to see what that is. Thank you for all you have poured into Shiloh, and may you be blessed a hundredfold for your love and your dedication to God's school.